was something actually I wish it was a lesson I was just observing, but I was actually helping teach.
Yeah.
I was co-teaching a classroom, and we were teaching students to read literature. These were middle school kids, we were teaching them how to figure out the theme of a story. And it was a story that the kids had already read once and had a classroom discussion with the teacher on, and so they basically knew the story. And we taught them this strategy and essentially told them the cognitive secrets of people who read literature in those ways. And the kids not only were able to do it, but they got so excited about it that they were, one youngster who had, he was kind of a wise guy and one of the lower readers apparently, but he had selected a particular character because the guy was mean and nasty and he'd focused on this character. And it turned out that this character that was more of a plot point than actually an important character in the story, when he figured out that this character wasn't that important and that the real depth of the story was elsewhere, took me aside and he said, "Why did you let me pick that character?" He was just so offended that it was, he wished he, could have taken on the deeper ones. And I thought, well, isn't that cool? These kids are so excited about learning. But they had worked on stories and been asked about themes for years, and nobody had shown them how. Mm. And when this teacher and I were showing them how, they just got so turned on that it was just fun. It's just fun. It was toward the end of the school year. And the teacher, her reaction was, "I wish we would have been doing this early in the year. I can't wait to come back to school." And so, kind of floated out of there that day. So that's it felt really good.